I wouldn't say I'm familiar with this Moment of Truth album. I listened to one Gangstar album all the way through. Hard to Earn, Fish Out of Water, Hard to Earn, track by track. I did that. It's like the only album I listen to all the way through, for real, because I keep it all the way real. I don't be sitting here trying to fake the funk at all. But I'm familiar with this one. This was like, if you ever hung out with your kids, if you a hip hop head, if you ever hung out with your friends, this was a beat to freestyle on. You're probably going to listen to it all the way through first, rap it word for word with Guru, but you're going to run it back because this beat, shout out Premier, oh my God. This is when I had to get familiar with
who that Premier makes me was.
Like, who is
we,
this?
We had the right idea in the beginning, and we just need to maintain
who
our
is
focus
this guy?
And elevate. We update our formulas. Crazy. We have certain formulas, but we update them with the times and everything, you know? And so, you know, the rhyme style is elevated, the style of beats is elevated, but it's still Guru Premier. And there's always a message involved.
The real hip-hop, MCing, and DJing from your own mind, you know?
I guess right now we should start the show.
Who's this suspicious character strapped with the sounds profound? Similar to rounds spit by Derringers. You're in the terror dome like my man Chuck D said. It's time to dethrone you clones and all you knuckleheads. Cause MCs have used up extended warranties, while real MCs and DJs are a minority. But right about now I use
even
my
worse now, Guru.
Cause
even
I'm
worse.
Like the wizard and you look lost like Dorothy. The horror be when I return for my real people. Words of split wigs hitting like some double desert eagles. Sporting caps pulled low and baggy slacks, subtracting all the rappers who lack over Premier's tracks. Severe facts have brought this rap game to near collapse. So as I have in the past, I will back, dropping lyrics that be harder than sex and candle wax. And one-dimensional MCs can't handle that. While the world's revolving on its axis, I come with mad loving plus the illest warlike tactics. The wilderness is filled with this, so many people searching for false flips. I'm here with the skills you've missed. The rejected stone is now the cornerstone, sort of like the master builder when I make my way home. You know my Steve's.
You know my Steve's.
You know my Steve's.
Let them know. Do your thing, dog.
Keep it live.
To the beach, y'all.
The beat is sinister, Primo makes you relax. When I be lacing the wax,
soulful,
I be bringing salvation
not
through the way that I rap. And you know, and I know, I'm nice like that. Work through worldly problems, I got the healing power. When the mic's within my reach, I'm feeling more power. Stealing at least 3 minutes of every rap radio hour. It's often easier for one to give advice than it is for a person to run one's own life. That's why I can't be caught up in all the hype. I keep my soul tight and let these lines take flight. The apparatus gets blessed and suckers
the
get with
the apparatus. Okay.
I got the cure for this mess. The whackness is spreading like the plague. MC's lucked
it's
up
worse.
I got paid, but still
now
can't make the fucking grade. How many times
now
a wannabe is gonna lie? Yo, they must wanna fry. They can't touch the knowledge I personify. I travel through the darkness carrying my torch, the illest soldier when I'm holding down the fort.
You know my
Steve.
Let them know, do your thing, dog.
Keep it live. You know my Steve.
Let them know, do your thing.
Keep it live. You know my
Steve. You know my Steve.
Let him know. Do your thing, dog.
Keep it live. You know my Steve.
Let him know. Do your thing, dog.
Keep it live.
The mic.
On the microphone, you know that I'm one of the best yet. Some punks ain't paid all of their debts yet. Trying to be fly, riding high on the jet set with juvenile rhymes, making fake-ass death threats. Big deal, like in Vogue, here's something you can feel. Style's more tangible, an image more real. For some time now, I've held the scrolls and manuscripts. When it's time to go all out, you be like, damn, you flip. Now I'm sick, fed up with the bullshit. Got the lyrical full clip, giving you a verbal ass whip. Don't trip, it's the gifted, prolific one, known as Ballhead Slick. Why is the press all on my dick? My style be wilder than a kamikaze pilot. Don't try it, I'm about to stop more than a friggin' riot. Styles unsurpassable, and knuckles that suckers, yo, the motherfuckers are harassable. For I be speaking from my parables and carry you beyond. The mic's either a magic wand, or it gets tragic like the havoc of a nuclear bomb. Then I grab your palm, no pulse, you're gone. And if you thought we lose our niche in this rap shit, you way wrong. I stay up, I stay on, shine bright like neon. Your song's pathetic, synthetic like rayon. Fat beats they play on, one dope rhyme put me on. Word is bomb.
You know my Steve's hard. classic, timeless, untouchable, forever in heavy rotation for me since the first day I heard it as a kid. That guitar loop is hypnotizing, and Guru 3-5 mics of fire, and Guru 3 verses all 5 mics. Shit, he's actually writing up, because each verse it gets better.